championship has stood out. The championship in professional wrestling and tonight, we may see a new chapter in storied history. Both champion and challenger are motivated by the biggest prize of them all. The man who lays claim to that title can call himself the very best competitor in this industry.
He's a projectile now. Out of the ring and into hell itself. And it's reverse pain for that mistake. Gets inside the ring.
He'll take things into the ring.
And sent right into the corner. Wicked clothesline. And now Jay is getting beaten down.
And this is why Jay needs to never forget to acknowledge Roman.
Oh, right of the kidneys.
Big elbow drop.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
Hell in a Cell is no joke, Michael, and they have done their best not to let this structure affect them too greatly.
I can't begin to imagine what he's got planned here, guys.
Maybe it's a yard sale.
Turnbuckle now. This game's about winning at any and all costs.
This competitor knows exactly what they want to do. Perched on the top rope. Here it is.
Oh, look out, guys. Broken in half. Now a pin for the championship.
One, two.
He kicks out at two.
What do you have to do to put this guy away?
Into sleep.
The head of the table cinches it in. Guillotine applied. He's got it locked in. It's locked in. Now would be a wise time to tap out.
Yes, got it. New champion.
Here is your winner and the new WWE champion, Roman.
And title change, we will all remember for a very long time.
Tonight is definitely a night to celebrate.